About 10 minutes to get to that marker at the base of the rock, and then took me about 40 minutes to circle around the rock, primarily because on the west side the trail was not clear to me and I had to go through that ravine. There may be a better way, or maybe it's prudent to just turn around at about the halfway point.